In Dearborn County, animal control is asking for information about this dog. It was found along Klein Road in Guilford, Indiana, in a garbage bag. You can see how matted the dog's hair is, and we are told the dog had surgery on his leg and he's now resting comfortably. And as you can see, he's also been cleaned up. More than 700 people commented on the Humane Center's Facebook page, many offering to adopt him.